pieces. I cut it out, and all the rest around, and I put it in the plate.
The glands Inga cuts out are initially colorless, but they react to oxygen and light, so the process of creating Tyrian purple begins. The laborious process has to be done by hand. The smallest trace of dye is so valuable that Inga puts the leftover water from the broken shells in the jar to make sure that not a milligram is wasted.